let's take a look at how to hide or unhide an app on iPhone 8 Plus. Hi there, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to hide or unhide an app on your iPhone 8 Plus. So, let's get started. Method 1. Hide and unhide individual apps. Open settings, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down again, tap content and privacy restrictions. Ensure that the content and privacy restriction option is turned on. Now tap allowed apps. If you set the screen time passcode before, then it will ask you to enter the screen time passcode. Here you will see all particular apps. To hide one, turn off the toggle of the particular app. Then go back to the home screen and wait a second. Then your app will be hidden. To unhide this app, go back to the same interface. Now just turn on the toggle of the particular app. Method 2. Hide and unhide multiple or social media apps. Open settings, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down again, tap content and privacy restrictions. Ensure that the content and privacy restriction option is turned on. Now tap content restrictions. If you set the screen time passcode before, then it will ask you to enter the screen time passcode. Now tap apps. Then tap tick mark on 4 plus option. Then go back to the home screen and wait a second, then your app will be hidden. To unhide these apps, go back to the same interface, now just tick mark on allow all option. This is the process to hide or unhide an app on the iPhone 8 Plus. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.